The Adventures of Pepingu. Once upon a time, there was a penguin named Pepingu who lived in Atlantis. He was all alone in his house, so he swam to the ocean far from his home. When he reached shore, he came upon a forest. When he walked, he met a lizard, Dave, and a big hamster, Miku. So Pepingu said and asked, "Can I be your friends?" So the hamster and lizard agreed it. "Okay, we will be your friends," Miku said. "Yes, we are eager to have. We are happy to have a new friend," Dave said it happily. They talked and played each other and got to know a lot better. Suddenly, Pepingu said, "Let's have a party in my place." Miku and Dave said, "Yes! We love it." After a long hour, Pepingu needed to go back home, so he left the forest happy. Days go by, and the party of Pepingu was done already, but Miku and Dave was not able to go. The penguin Pepingu thinks and planning to go back to the forest, so Pepingu did it. When he reached the forest again, he saw Miku and Dave playing with each other and not remembered that they invited by Pepingu. Then Pepingu walked up to them and asked, "Why did you not go to my party? Did you forget it?" Dave answered it, "No, we did not forget it." To explain their side, "We are sorry, my friend, because we cannot swim and we don't have a way to go to your place," said Miku. "I did not forget it, my friend. We were eager to go to your place, but I think we can stay to a cold place like Atlantis," Dave said it in a low voice. After a long conversation, Pepingu understood it clearly, and he accepted the reason of his friends. After a while, they are happy and again and be friends forever. That is a story all about. This lesson of this story is to always not break a promise to the one you make a promise. Always do as what you said and agree. The end.